Temples, 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 as far as the eye can see. This is Maluti, a temple village deep within the forests of Jharkhand in Dumka district. A 5-hour drive from Kolkata, Maluti has been declared one of the 12 most endangered cultural heritage sites in the world by the Global Heritage Fund. It was only in as late as 1979 that the world first heard of these hidden treasures. A staggering 108 temples once stood here, across a mere 350-meter radius. 72 of them have withstood the test of time, but the clock continues to tick away. The temples were built by the Baj Basanta royal family between the 17th to 19th centuries in the Bengali style of architecture prevalent at the time. The splendor of these awe-inspiring terracotta structures with their distinct sloping roofs is enhanced by the terracotta sculptures adorning them, depicting episodes from the epics as well as village life. The use of terracotta was common in this region, as the network of rivers here ensured that clay was readily available, while stone was almost absent. Some temples have inscriptions in the early Bengali script, a mixture of Sanskrit, Pali and Bengali that help shed light on their history. The most important temple is that of goddess Maulikshah, the chief deity of the royal family. Interestingly, there is no reference to her in Hindu texts, and scholars believe she may originally have been a tantric Buddhist goddess, as Vajrayana Buddhism was prevalent in the region till the 15th century. There is also a temple to Bamakhepa, considered to be one of the greatest tantric masters of Bengal. For the last few decades, a local villager, Gopaldas Mukherjee, an ex-serviceman, has been a lone crusader trying to preserve these marvelous temples. The Jharkhand Chief Minister honored Mukherjee's efforts in 2015, and the Jharkhand state even showcased the temples at the Republic Day Parade in 2016. But a lot more needs to be done on the ground to save this unique temple town.